Is Express.js relevant in 2023? For years, Express.js has been the standard choice for building REST APIs with JavaScript or TypeScript. It has had around 30 million downloads, but in today's landscape, there are now alternatives that offer better developer experiences and performance. But what's actually wrong with Express? Well, first of all, it's unmaintained. Express hasn't seen any major updates or new features in years, with its website last being updated in 2017. Second of all, it's pretty slow. Since Express is primarily written in pre-ES6 JavaScript, it's missed out on years of performance-enhancing updates and concepts. And thirdly, it doesn't work well with TypeScript. Express wasn't designed with TypeScript in mind and requires a separate type of package to work with it. So here are some of the alternatives to Express. First of all, we have Fastify. Fastify is a modern alternative to Express. It's significantly faster and has a vast ecosystem of plugins. It shares a similar syntax with Express, so most of your Express knowledge will still apply to Fastify. It's the most similar to Express out of all these alternatives, and it's probably the easiest to switch to if you already use Express. Next up is Hano. Hano is a simple and minimal web framework that is even faster than Fastify. Although it lacks many plugins, it can still handle most use cases. The primary selling point of Hano is that it can be used with runtimes other than Node.js, like Dino, Bun, or Cloudflare edge workers. Using Hano with these runtimes can make it even faster, cheaper, and easier to host. Lastly, we have TRPC. If you're building an API solely to use it in a TypeScript client application, like a React app, consider using TRPC. With this library, you can declare a function on your backend, and after a simple setup, call it on the front end. TRPC automatically infers the input and return types of the function, resulting in TypeScript error messages and IntelliSense. So is Express relevant in 2023? The answer is no.